Welcome back about your Viewpoint channel. In last video, I have covered IELTS 4 modules with the time duration. Today, I'm going to cover the pattern of all the 4 modules. So let's begin with listening part. In 40 minutes of listening, we get 30 minutes to listen in audio and 10 minutes to note down the answers on the answer sheet. In 1 hour of writing, if you are taking academic, then you will get 3 passages. If you are taking general, then you will get 5 passages. The type of questions will be fill in the blanks, multi choice question, true or false, choose the correct heading. In 1 hour of writing part, if you are taking academic, then there will be graph, map or diagram. And in task 2, there will be essay where you have to note down like 250 to 275 words. If you are taking general, then the first task will be on letter and you have to write minimum 150 to 175 words. And in task 2, there will be an essay to 250 to 275 words. Okay, just want to inform you that task 2 hold more scores compared to the task 1. And if we talk about speaking part, then there will be 3 sections, whether it's general or academic, it will be same. In first section, they will talk about the introduction part. And in section 2, you will get cue cards. And in section 3, you are going to do a cross questioning. So this is all about the all 4 modules pattern lock. For more updates, I would request to keep us tuned to YouTube, Facebook and Instagram, Viewpoint Visa Consultant Channel. Thank you.